This tutorial will show you how to format the Seagate game drive for Xbox One for applications and games. To get started, when you plug in the external drive for the first time, you will be prompted to format it. Formatting will allow you to store apps and games on the drive. If you just want to use the drive to play media such as pictures, music, and videos, click Cancel. Remember, formatting will erase any data currently on the drive, so make sure that you have a backup of any data prior to formatting. If the automatic prompt to format the drive doesn't appear, you can manually start the process using the following steps. First, you will need to click on All Settings. When the Settings page comes up, click on System. Then, on the System page, click Storage. Next, select the external drive and click Format for Games and Apps. Then, click Format Storage Device. Again, if there is data on the drive, make sure that it is backed up prior to formatting the drive. This warning is repeated a few times because it's never fun to lose data, so make sure and double-check that there is no important data on the external drive before you format. Next, give the drive a name. You can use up to 12 characters for the name and make it easier to tell if it's the internal drive or the external. You will then be asked if you want to install new games and apps to the new external drive or keep saving data to the current location. Click on an answer to proceed. Then, click Format Storage Device. After formatting, the Xbox will now show the drive ready to use. You will be able to play games and use apps on the external drive. This is all you need to do to set up your Xbox One to play games and apps. For more information on the game drive for Xbox One, please see the rest of the Xbox tutorials.